Hello. The tutorial shows you how to add language for Windows 11 to change language on Windows 11. Right-click on the Start. Go to Settings. Click on Time and Language. Then Language and Region. Here you can change the Windows display language. But as you can see, we only have one language installed. Let's install another language. Along Preferred Languages, click the Add a Language button. Type the language that you want to install. I want to install the Georgian language. So, type the language, select it, and click Next. Make sure the language pack is selected, and click Install. This will take some time, so I will skip the installation process. Okay, as you can see, we have a language bar on the desktop. So, you can go to the language bar, and easily change the keyboard language to Georgian. Let's check how it works. Okay, the keyboard language has been changed successfully. Now let's change the display language. Windows needs to sign you out in order to apply your new display language. Sign out and sign in again to change the Windows 11 display language. As you see, the Windows 11 display language has been changed successfully. Let's change the display language back to English. You can also change the Windows 11 system language. Go to Language and Region. Scroll down and find the Administrative Language Settings. Under Language for Non-Unicode Programs, click on Change System Locale Language. And choose the language. If you click on the Copy Settings button, you can find all language information about the current user, display language, input language, etc. Thanks for watching. If that sounds like something that could help you, then make sure to join me, subscribe to my channel with notification, and be the first who gets more great tips and tricks.